Tokyo Medical and Dental Ural Health Engineering has unique four-year programs for dental technician education. The first-year students study mainly liberal arts and sciences, and from the second year, students begin to learn the basic and more specific subjects. Let us introduce some subjects of our course. In the introduction of oral health engineering, students study oral health and professionals by the problem-based learning style in small groups. Health promotion includes discussions in small groups. Students have presentations of topics on health promotion. They also practice oral health care with oral health care course students. In scientific English, students study dental and prosthodontic English terms, and prepare presentations about dental technician and TMDU in English. Sciences of oral biomaterials include studying mechanical and chemical properties of dental materials. In teeth morphological carving, students practice to carve wax teeth. Complete denture prosthodontics is the basic subject of removable dentures for redentulous patients, and includes practice for fabricating complete dentures. In removable partial prosthodontics practice, students learn and fabricate removable partial dentures. In aesthetic dentistry, students study porcelain technique and fabricate all ceramic grounds. Advanced science of occlusion includes face bone transfer methods and other functional evaluations using prosthodontic treatments. In maxillofacial prosthetics, students learn prostheses for patients with maxillofacial defects, and fabricate a maxillary obturator and a facial prosthesis. In sports dentistry, students study the basic appliances for sports, and fabricate two types of sports mouth guards. In CAD/CAM system technology practice, students design some crowns, bridges, and partial denture frameworks using 3D dental CAD systems, and fabricate CAM prostheses. They also use various 3D scanning systems and CAD software. Fourth grade students have chances to fabricate prostheses for actual patients in TMDU Dental Hospital in comprehensive oral rehabilitation engineering practice. And an introduction to team approach, all students in TMDU join together, discuss in small groups to plan treatments, and resolve problems of a case in their team. In graduation research, students plan, carry out along their plan, analyze the results, and summarize their research as graduation articles. They present their research to other students. And in graduation products, they fabricate various types of prostheses and appliances with their own ideas. In globalization for oral health engineering, students give presentations in English concerning Japanese culture, oral engineering in Japan, and overview of TMDU. This unique international exchange program includes visits to Taipei Medical University and some dental laboratories in Taiwan. They also compete with students of Taipei Medical University in a carving contest. These are our outlines of curriculum to become as higher and more specific dental technicians with a broad knowledge, as well as skilled dental technique, who can play active roles in many aspects of oral engineering.